150-mile-an-hour winds ripping buildings apart.
The monster storm hitting the U.S. territory with a force not seen here in nearly a century.
Knocking out power everywhere. All of the electricity is out tonight.
In my hometown, we were 21 days without electricity, and it was pretty difficult because in the southwest of Puerto Rico, we didn't have almost any telecommunications. We had to drive almost more than 1.5 hours to get a phone call or to get internet. During a hurricane impact, you will have two commonly events occurring. You will have rainfall, and then you will have storm surge. These two can happen simultaneously or in close succession. Usually, the stakeholders, the modelers, they take these two separately and they do not take into account the combined effect of both during the hurricane. What we want to do is a numerical code that can quantify this combination of both flooding mechanism, and then we can have it all in a single platform, so it'll be easier for stakeholder, for agency, to delineate and determine the compound flooding that can affect during a hurricane impact. Our goal is that this research can be applied anywhere in the world in which you have a low-lying coastal and also you have a river interaction. So this can help any area that is vulnerable, and it just has to be done. It will save time, it will be more computationally efficient, and it could represent a more realistic flooding zone that can help prevent disasters to property. It could help save lives, and can also avoid losses.